has only one country who has the vision counting the words as a world group. In 1947 has to being a movement, Swadeshi movement, 95 to 1911, and get the freedom in 1947. That freedom will have to agree resolutions, but now the population increases day by day, that growth in population inversion, and to the now gets to the primary education has to be very needed, because population increases day by day and its needed increases also, and they grow the pollutions. Pollution refers to the very bad condition of environment in terms of quality and quantity. There are three types of pollution. Air pollution is growth by factories, cars, diesels, and it. Second one is water pollution, that increase by a growth by or waste materials. Third, soil pollution, that or dust things are increased its effect on the human health, because they are the grow the many diseases for the humans, and effect on the or animals things and many more things, and need to the save the life of our environment. That's all. Thank you for watching.